You guys just catch me off the stage, so I'm a little bit sweaty and in a different vibe. But yeah, the experience was quite amazing, actually. The beginning was a little bit difficult, and in a way I like it to feel like I have to work a little bit to get the crowd going in a certain direction. And today it felt good. It felt really good. I tend to come into a club and not expect anything in a way, and I came in tonight and I was quite surprised to see that the people who were here had the same kind of enthusiasm that I had personally when I first came into clubs when I was 18, 20 and didn't really know so much about dance music, and I was just so happy to be here and, you know, really open to different things. And in a way I hear a lot of DJs complaining about crowds who are not so educated because you can't go really deep or you can't really go everywhere you want to go as a DJ. But I felt like tonight I could do this, and yeah, I had fun. I had a lot of fun.
Ahora mismo lo que estoy haciendo es, estoy trabajando en el álbum. También esta semana estamos haciendo el DVD de Sweet on Close, un proyecto que hice música clásica con músicos. Y nada, salió un remix hace poco que ha estado en el top 10 de techno y voy a seguir trabajando. Pues la verdad que la experiencia ha sido muy buena. No sabía qué iba a pasar y en principio tenía que estar 2 horas tocando, he acabado cerrando, he hecho casi tres horas y media y muy buena y el trato increíble. Hemos ido a cenar a un sitio, he comido súper bien y ha sido muy buena experiencia. Estoy súper contento. He acabado con los pelos de punta con la última canción.